your neck of the
woods. Oh, look at us. In our neck of the lot, you see that lightning? And you can hear the thunder in the background. Well, that's created by our special effects team. And then look at that. The rain is created by using overhead sprinklers that you hide from the camera's view. So when you shoot the water straight up, look, it falls just like natural rain. There's only one time. Well, the rest of us can watch them get wet.
Oh, no.
It's car one that gets wet.
Oh.
Now, there's not that. Did you guys know that because of the advancements of computer technology, Hollywood doesn't have to build sets in their life-size form anymore? You save a lot of time and energy building these tiny sets on the left, and then with computers making them look as large as necessary, even if you're showing the movie on an IMAX. So we go. Crash site set used in Steven Spielberg's War of the Worlds. Have a listen.